If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two for the girl that I knew who was reckless just enough, who gets hurt, but who learns how to toughen up when she's and gets used by a man who can't love. And then she'll get stuck and be scared of a life that's inside her, growing stronger each day, till it finally reminds her to fight just a little to bring
to the king, so this is goodbye. All my love, Catherine.